families compete to name the most popular responses to a survey of some simple questions. The answers are locked into our game board, and every point is worth 50 rand. In round 3 and 4, the points are doubled and then tripled in round 5. The family with the most points at the end of round 5 play for a jackpot of 75,000 rand. South Africa, it's time to play Family Feud. Give it up for STEVE HARVEY!
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Welcome to the show. My man, welcome to the show. How y'all? How's everybody? I appreciate that. Thank y'all. I appreciate it. Thank y'all very much. Yeah, I do.
Well, welcome to Family Feud South Africa, everybody. I'm your man, STEVE HARVEY. Well, we got a special show for you tonight, everybody. Playing for their favorite charity, we have some of South Africa's top musicians in the studio. But before we do that, I'm gonna explain to you how the game works, all right? This is how it works. We've had our researchers have been on the streets of Mzansi.
Yes, sir.
And we've been asking you some answers to some really simple questions. You ain't gonna know all these simple answers, but we're gonna ask them to you anyway. The answers are locked into the game board up here. The team that walks away with the most points will have a chance at some serious cash and play for the jackpot of 75,000 rand, all for charity. Well, let's get it on and meet the teams. From Durban, it's Team Holly Ray. And playing against from Johannesburg, it's Team KWESTE. Well, if you're ready to get the show started, everybody say yeah.
Yeah!
Give me Holly Ray, give me KWESTE. Holly Ray, how are you, darling?
I'm good, I'm so good.
Wonderful, glad to be here. KWESTE, what's up, bro?
I'm good, bro.
Everybody good?
Everybody good, man.
Nice to meet y'all, man.
Sure,
nice to meet you.
Good, yeah. Always like to meet people that's in the business, you know what I'm saying? I've been in a long time. Gonna stay in there a little while longer, too.
Yep.
Just a little while. Yeah, I ain't going nowhere, KWESTE. I ain't got nowhere to go. I ain't got nothing else to do. Hell, I can't paint, I can't draw, can't build houses, can't work on cars.
Yeah.
Might as well just wake on up, tell these jokes, get this damn check.
Huh? I'm with you.
All right, everybody, welcome to the show. Let's get it on. We surveyed 100 people. We got the top 8 answers on the board. Name something people like to buy at a spaza. Holly Ray.
Sweets.
Sweets. KWESTE.
Loaf of bread.
Loaf of bread.
It's single.
That's bread. That's what that is. Pass or play?
We gonna play, yeah?
We gonna play. Let's go, man. KWESTE, how you doing, man?
I'm good, man. We're doing real good. We healthy, we okay, you know.
Okay, good. Well, introduce your team, man.
This is Marcelo. He's our sound engineer / road manager. And that's G. Khutsion. You'll get to that name.
Yeah.
SG, he's our roadie and also the DJ.
Yeah.
That's Unkhuputse Rico. He's our drummer, you know, our chopster. And that is Tejo AMG. Tejo Fatso is our MD and also guitarist.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now, I'm gonna go down the line, talk to the bros. Now, these names, I'm starting to develop a headache. I got KWESTE, I could do that.
Yeah.
So, KWESTE, what charity are you guys playing for?
We playing for Kanyisa Center, which is a charity out in Katlehong. That's where I'm from, the east of Johannesburg.
Yeah, cool.
K1.
Cool. All right, let's go. All right, Marcelo.
Yes.
How are you, brother?
Good, how are you?
Good, all right, let's go. Name something people like to buy at a spaza.
Chips.
Chips.
Yes!
You got it.
He said chips.
Yes!
Chips. Short word, one syllable. Chips. C-H-I-P-S. Chips. A-M-A-Z-I-M-B-A. What? That's what they call chips?
Yeah. That's what we call it.
Wow. Whew, I'm gonna be in trouble, man. You think it's hard for me to get next to that? Look at this right here.
It's easy.
It's easy?
Yeah.
All right, move the string out the way. Sorry. Let me work with you a little bit.
Yeah.
Now, he called you G at the intro.
Yeah.
So the G is by itself.
Yes. So now you just have to conglomerate it together.
G-O-T-C on.
Come on now. Hoitzi one.
What?
Hoitzi one.
What?
Hoitzi. So the G becomes a G.
Yeah, Hoitzi.
Hoitzi one.
Come on now.
Yeah.
Hoitzi one. I like that. When I get it, I like that. Hoitzi one.
Yes.
Yeah. All right, good. All right. Come on, bro. Name something people like to buy at a spaza.
Cold drink.
Cold drink. A spaza must be like a store.
Yeah.
Mm. Okay, cool. God, dog. Yeah. Big dog, get a drummer song.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I know that. Drummer, man.
You get the drummer.
Love the hair too, bro.
Thank you. Let's try it out.
Oh. Uncle Potsy.
Yes, sir.
Uncle Potsy. Yeah. Here all week, baby.
Yes,
I'll be here all week doing
yes, sir.
This.
Come on, tell
I do
me.
Names. Not only do I host the show, damn it, I do names.
Come on, man.
I ain't gonna get that one. Come on, man. Name some people like to buy the spots.
I'll go with milk.
Milk, yeah. Now, bro, now listen to me.
Yes, Daddy.
Now, this ain't gonna be no disrespect.
Yes, Daddy.
But you know at the end of it, it says fatso.
Yes, Daddy.
You understand
yes,
that?
Yes, Daddy.
But that's not the pronunciation of it.
Go for it.
Okay. De shigo fatso.
Almost. Tseho fatso.
Huh?
Tseho fatso.
Teko fatso.
Table.
Oh, Teko fatso. Yeah. Man, I'd have been about 12 before I learned how to spell that. I'd have been a little dumbass boy at school. Put your name on the paper. I can't spell it. I can't, I'm not there yet. All I know is, that's good, man. All right, brother, you ready?
I'm ready,
bro. We only got one strike, man. Give me something people like to buy at spaza.
Cigarette.
Yep. Give me something people like to buy at a spaza.
Why am I blank? Why am I blank? My bad.
That's okay. See, let me explain something to you about this game so you don't get messed up here. This game is just about luck and guesses.
Mm-hmm.
That's all this is.
Don't overthink it.
Yeah, don't overthink. This ain't yeah. nothing. You're gonna give a good answer that ain't gonna be up here.
Mm-hmm.
Cause the 100 people we asked didn't say that. You know, I'm like, you know, his answer was good, but you know, he got a strike, you know? Like all this down there at the stove. Milk is at the damn stove. Now, what 100 stupid people didn't say milk? Well, good hell, where your mama done sent you down there to get the milk. I tell you what, you come back home and don't have the milk and see what happened to you. Okay. Marcelo, we gotta be careful, man. Holly Ray can steal.
Yeah.
Name something people like to buy at a spaza.
He caught that.
Court.
No.
Yeah, they like to buy that.
Mm-hmm.
All right, G, we got to be careful, man. We got two strikes. Holly Ray can steal. We just don't go with G because my head is hurting.
All right.
Name something people like to buy at a spaza.
Airtime.
Airtime.
All right, amazing.
Airtime.
Yes.
Hey, Holly Ray, the bros ain't playing over here. They serious with it. All right, O, I'm gonna just get, everybody got a nickname. This is O, that's G, that's T-Dog, Cillo, that's Quetzal. I got his name. Everybody else get a nickname. O-Dog, here we go. We got two strikes, gotta be careful. Ooh. Holly Ray can steal. Mm-hmm. Name something people like to buy at a spaza.
Toilet paper.
Now that's two things you can't back. You can't come back home. Don't come back home and you don't have that milk. And you better have the toilet paper. Toilet paper. All right, Holly Ray, give me something people like to buy at a spaza.
Maguinha. Okay, so we're going to... Maguinha.
Maguinha.
Huh?
Maguinha.
Fat cook.
Fat cook. Fat cook.
The what?
Fat cook.
A fat cook?
Yes.
A fat cook.
A fat cook.
Yes.
What is that? What is...
It's like a...
Maguinha.
Like
what
a,
is
it? Like a Brady dumpling kind of thing.
Oh, kind of like a honey bun.
I'm not similar to a donut.
A pretzel.
No. It's like a bowl of bread.
A bowl of bread.
Right. A bowl, deep, yeah.
Right.
But it's deep fried.
Yeah.
Oh, deep fried. Yes. Oh yeah, that'll fix it. I like a bowl of bread, please. No, deep fried. Okay, what'd you call it again?
Maguinha.
Maguinha! All right, what is it? Electricity. Oh, what? Wow. Whoa. Did you say electricity?
Yes.
You can go to the store and buy some electricity? What? They got electricity down at the damn store. Who did that? What? You can go to the damn store and buy some electricity. Y'all need to move. Y'all need to cut this out. That's crazy. Number 8, I don't know. Well, we got a game, folks. Holly Ray not on the board. KWESTE got 87. Don't go away, y'all. We'll be right back. We're playing Family Feud. Welcome back to Family Feud, everybody. Holly Ray, not on the board. KWESTE got 87.
Come on.
Give me my Nele, give me my Cillo. All right, bro, did I get the name right?
Banelia.
Banelia.
Sure.
Cool.
Sure, bro, Steve.
Okay, cool. I got you right. Everybody good, bro? We ready?
Good.
All right, we surveyed 100 people, got top 7 answers on the board. Name a place where strangers become friends very quickly.
Club.
Club. Let's go play, man.
Let's go play.
All right, G, let's go, man. Give me a place where strangers become friends very quickly.
A party.
At a party. Oh.
Yes, sir.
Give me a place where strangers become friends very quickly.
Restaurant.
At the restaurant.
Good luck.
T, we got one strike, man. Give me a place where strangers become friends very quickly.
Festival.
At the festival. KWESTE, We got two strikes. It's going a little bit too fast. I know y'all know these answers. Y'all gave some good answers. The club, restaurant, festival, all that's real. But we got two strikes. Holly Ray can steal. Give me a place where strangers become friends very quick.
I'm gonna go left here. Facebook?
On Facebook! Yeah. Facebook. That was a good answer. All right, Holly Ray, come on now. Give me a place where strangers become friends very quickly.
Steve, we are gonna say church.
At yeah. church! Number seven. Yeah, don't know. You ain't been nowhere. Number five. Four. Two. Well, that was round two, everybody. We got a game now. Holly Ray got 42. KWESTE got 87. Well, don't go away, because after the break, the celebs are going to be playing for double the points. We got a game now, y'all. Welcome back to Family Feud, everybody. We got a game now. Holly Ray got 42. KWESTE got 87. Give me Mbali, give me G. Oh, you just ain't gonna look over there. Oh, you gonna just look at me, stay focused,
no,
stay with me, baby.
I know.
Because you look over there, that's a distraction. Gee, I know you. How are you? Is it Mbali?
Yes.
Yes, how are you?
I'm good, and yourself?
Good, wonderful. Hey, G, what's happening?
I'm good, and you?
Yeah.
What's happening?
G ain't even gonna look over there, though. G say, no, dog, that ain't nothing but trouble. That's a distraction. I look over there, I'm not gonna win this round. Yeah, hang in there, G. All right, are you married?
No. No.
How old are you?
I am 25 years old.
Oh, that's it. Yeah.
G's 26.
G 26?
Inside.
Got a great job, making money, out on the road with KWESTE.
Yeah, yeah.
You out on the road with Holly Ray?
Yeah.
Got to meet up somewhere.
Sure.
All right, everybody, let's go. In this round, we've doubled the points. We surveyed 100 people. We've got the top six answers on the board. Here we go. Make an animal sound you would hear when singing Old MacDonald Had a Farm. G.
B-I-O.
Yeah. Yeah, G did. There's an animal that makes a sound. E-I-E-I-O.
At the back.
He's a musical animal. He does music. E-I-E-I-O. E-I-E-I-O. In Bali?
Meow.
Oh, we little kitty cat. Meow. I know that was for you, dog. She said meow. Meow. Pass a plate. We're gonna play. Well, Holly Ray, introduce everybody.
So, I'm Holly.
Yes.
Next to me is Banele. Banele is my road manager, basically babysitter. Mbali. Mbali Files is one of my dancers. Spamandla, we call him Spa, is the DJ producer. And on the end is the baby of our group, Santi Sane.
Tell us what charity you're playing for.
So we're playing for the Itim Venue School for the Disabled and Blind.
Oh, okay, good. Spa?
It's Pa.
Spa?
No, it's Pa.
It's Pa?
Yeah.
Yes!
Oh, do you say, like, do you say Espa?
No, not Espa, like Spa.
Spa?
Yeah, Spa.
Oh, like S-P-A, like a spa, like you go to the spa?
Yeah, yeah. Like you put an H in it.
Put an H in it.
Yeah, so it's...
Spa. Yeah. Spa. Yeah. Spa. With an H in it. Spa. Spa. I like that. That's a clean name.
Yeah, yeah.
I like that. Make an animal sound you would hear when singing Old MacDonald Had a Farm.
I'll have to go with moo. Moo. Oh. Come
on. Yeah, yeah. No. You got what is it again? You got to make the sound. You got to let me have a spa.
Yes.
Moo. Sit. How are you?
I'm good, thanks. And yourself?
You're the baby of the group.
Yes.
What do you do?
I'm a dancer and a choreographer.
Oh, a dancer and a choreographer.
Yes.
Wow. Oh, okay, that's good. All right, make an animal sound you would hear when singing Old MacDonald Had a Farm.
I'll go with coo-coo-coo-coo.
Good answer. I don't know what animal that is. Maybe these are African animals, because this is, well, I don't know what farm this is on. This is the African farm, because I ain't heard none of these. All right, Holly, we only got one strike. Make an animal sound you would hear when singing Old MacDonald Had a Farm.
So I'm gonna go with oink, oink, or...
You gonna go with oink, oink, or what? How? I'm surprised. You seem so classy over there. Oink, oink, snort, snort. Only one strike, man. Road manager, big business guy. Make an animal sound you would hear when you sing an Old MacDonald Had a Farm.
I will go with meh.
Yes, meh.
Come on, man, you gotta do that again, because yes. I'm not really sure what that is. One more
meh.
Time.
Yes.
Meh. Meh. Oh. I thought that would be up there. Well, look who we back at. In Bali. In Bali, we got two strikes. Kwesi can steal. Make an animal sound you would hear when singing Old MacDonald Had a Farm.
I would say...
Gee, she done done.
Meow.
And now she doing. Something got to happen. Yeah. You keep doing that to me.
Meow.
Yes. All right, Kwesi, let's go. Make an animal sound you would hear when singing Old McDonald Had a Farm.
We said quack, quack.
Quack, quack!
Yes, sir.
Number three. That was round three, everybody. Holly Ray got 42. Kwesi got 197. Don't go away, because after the break, we're going to double the points. We got two good teams, though. We'll be back with Family Feud, everybody. Welcome back to Family Feud, everybody. Holly Ray got 42. Kwesi got 197. Give me Spa. Give me Old Dog. All right, gentlemen. In this round, points are doubled. Surveyed 100 people. Top six answers on the board. Name something specific that shows you're in love. Spa.
Kiss.
Kiss.
Hug.
A hug.
Yeah, we play.
We're gonna play. Okay, Sid, here we go. Name something specific that shows you're in love. Are you in love?
No.
Not yet. He ain't that. He hasn't proven himself yet.
Yeah.
You know, he's a nice guy.
He is.
But not love, though. He got to do better.
Yes.
Got to make him earn it.
Yeah.
Earn it. Work for it.
Yes.
Come
definitely.
On, boy.
Yeah.
They don't want to work for it, let them go. Always be special.
Yes.
If you treat yourself special, he has no choice but to treat you special.
Yes.
He has no choice.
Yeah.
Sint, name something specific that shows you're in love.
The glow.
The glow.
Yeah.
Holly Ray.
That's me.
Well, you're the leader of the group, so I can't ask you that question. Because you got a brand and all that. You got to worry about in their social media.
No, I'm not in love. It's fine.
Okay,
just put it
out there.
It's out there. It's fine.
Out there, you're not in love.
I'm good.
No problem.
Yeah.
Well, she's not in love, folks. That's it.
Yeah!
She sings about it. But that's why she's not in love, because she knows that's not.
That's why I sing about it.
That's right.
Because I'm not in love. So I write about it from a better perspective.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah.
Okay.
From outside.
Here we go then. About to find out what she did. Name something specific that shows you're in love.
I think when you give gifts.
When you give gifts. Only one strike. Benelli.
Yes, sir.
Is that it?
Yeah, it's all right.
Good. All right, bro. Name something specific that shows you're in love.
Caring.
Caring?
Yeah.
Caring. All right, team, we got to be careful now. We got two strike Kwesi can steal. Listen closely. Name something specific that shows you're in love. Mbali.
You blush.
You blush.
Yes.
You blush.
Yes.
That was a good answer. Kwesi, name something specific that shows you're in love. We got five players over here.
Yeah.
Come on, man. We got to know some of this. Something that specific shows you're in love.
You get married.
You get married. You get married. Number six. Three.
Butterflies.
Two.
Butterflies.
Number one. Well, we got a game, folks. Listen, this is the last round. Everybody has everything to play for. Because now, whoever gets the most points at the end of this round goes on to play Fast Money and a chance at winning the jackpot, 75,000 Rand for their charity. So right now, Holly Ray has 74, Questa has 197. Let's get it on. Give me Scent. Give me T-Dog. Oh, this is a good one here. In this round, the point values are tripled, everybody. Surveyed 100 people. We got the top five answers on the board. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that whatever side wins this right here, we probably won't even make it to the other side. This is a good question. Give me a word to describe fried chicken. Scent.
Fried chicken. Inyame e babayo.
What? Give me a word to describe a word. Inyumbanye umbonye umbago umbege. What? What? I said, give me a word. Uno, Imbaye umbogo imbayin dembaga on you day. Okay, just help me, because this is... Tell me what you said again, Seth. Exactly what you said.
Inyama ebabayo.
No, please say it. I'm gonna learn something. Say it for me.
Inyama ebabayo.
Inyama amobabayo. Inyama amobabayo. It's a fried chicken. T.
Kentucky.
Kentucky.
We gonna play.
Yeah, we gonna play.
I will.
This is gonna be a... Now, I'm just looking at you. Marcillo and T done ate the most chicken. Yeah. T done already came up with finger licking. You can miss this one, Questy. You ain't got a lot of weight on you, but Marcillo gonna know all these answers. Right. He brought you, your boy gonna pick you up.
Yeah.
Don't even worry about it. All right, give me a word to describe fried chicken.
Crispy.
Crispy. That's what I'm talking about. Who don't like crispy fried chicken? Crispy. Good. Marcillo.
Yes.
I'm just taking my time with you, man.
Yeah, let's take your time.
I know you know all three of these. All I need you to do is give me one, though. Marcillo. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say you had some fried chicken.
Always.
Yesterday.
This morning.
Marcillo, I wish I was with you, man. I'd have loved to have been at the crib when you was eating it, man. All right, Marcillo, here we go. Give me a word to describe fried chicken.
I'd go with spicy.
I like it spicy myself. I told y'all, now listen, you can give a good answer and not be on the board. Every place you go has an option for mild or spicy fried chicken. Good answer. G-Dog, only got one strike, man.
Yeah.
Give me a word to describe fried chicken.
Oily.
oily. Oily fried chicken. Oily.
Come on now. That was a good one, though.
Hey, man, this is going too fast right here. We got to slow this thing down.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if Big T was next, we'd have a lock on it. Old dog, I don't really know. He done had the munchies, though. I ain't saying from what.
You know that,
I'm
right?
I'm just saying I'm pretty sure he's been hungry. You know, y'all's mama watching and everything, so I'm just saying he been hungry before. You ain't got to worry about that. No, old dog, now we got two strikes. Thanks. We got to be real careful. Holly Ray can steal. Give me a word to describe fried chicken.
I'm going to go with tasty.
Tasty. I like it. Taste it.
Oh.
The same thing.
Taint, y'all talked it over?
We hope so.
Okay, well, let me give you a situation. I got three answers up there. If you give me one of those answers, your team wins the game and we'll have a chance to play for 75,000 rand for your chair. If the answer you're about to give me is not on the board, Questa will be playing for 75,000 rand. This answer decides who plays for the money for their charity. They're talking it over again. Here's a final decision. Here we go. Give me a word to describe fried chicken.
We are gonna go with crunchy.
This is for a chance at 75,000 rand. Crunchy. Number five. Four.
Lega.
Three.
Delicious.
Well, hey, look, y'all played really well, man. You made a comeback. You're not gonna walk away empty-handed. For your foundation, 3,700 rand, and our friends at KFC are gonna add another 10,000 rand from KFC, making it a total 13,700 rand. Thank you all for joining us. That's for your charity. Well done, everybody. And thanks to our friends over at KFC. All right, Questa, I need two of you. I need two of you to play Fast Money. I got T-Dog and I got Questa right there. Yeah, we'll be right back. We're gonna play Fast Money, 75,000 rand. Welcome back to the feud, everybody. Team Questa won the game. And now it's time to play. All right, Questa, here's how Fast Money works. Your boy T-Dog is off stage where he can't see or hear the answers. I'm gonna ask you five questions in 20 seconds. If you can't think of something, you just say pass. I'll get back to it if we have enough time. Then if you and T-Dog together come up with 200 points, tell everybody what you'll win for your charity.
75,000.
Yeah. All right, you ready?
I'm good.
20 seconds on the clock, please.
Sir.
Clock will start after I read the first question. Name a musical instrument most people want to learn how to play.
Piano.
A word that means talk.
Speak.
A machine that needs coins.
Slot machine.
An ingredient inside a chocolate bar.
Nuts.
Something a golfer uses.
A putt. A golf club.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
right, let's see how we did, KWESTE. All right, here we go. Name a musical instrument most people want to learn how to play. You said piano. Survey said? Yeah. Yeah. A word that means talk. You said speak. Survey said? Boom. Yeah. A machine that needs coins. You said slot machine. Got a gambler standing with me. Survey said? Yeah. An ingredient inside a chocolate bar. You said nuts. Survey said? Yeah. Something a golfer uses. You said a putter. Survey said? Yeah. That's big, man. Way to go, baby. Well, T-Dog, got some good news for you.
Mm-hmm.
KWESTE got 150 points.
Woo!
Yeah. Yes. That's a big number, man. You need 50 points
mm-hmm.
to win the jackpot
mm-hmm.
for your charity,
yeah.
75,000 rand.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, now, T-Dog, I'm gonna ask you the same five questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're gonna hear this sound. I'll say try again. You give me another answer. It's gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so we can give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's remind everybody of KWESTE's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question.
Mm-hmm.
Name a musical instrument most people want to learn how to play.
Piano.
Try again.
Guitar.
A word that means talk.
Kuluma.
A machine that needs coins.
Vending machine.
An ingredient inside a chocolate bar.
Nuts.
Try again.
Mint.
Something a golfer uses.
Golf stick.
Try again.
Gloves.
Let's see how we did, man. Ooh. We need 50 points for 75,000 rand. Sounds like a fair deal.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. Name a musical instrument most people want to learn how to play. You said a guitar. Survey said?
Yeah. Come on now.
Piano was the number one answer.
Mm-hmm.
We're 27 points away from 75,000. A word that means talk, you said?
Yes.
What?
Kuluma.
Survey said? Speak. Speak was the number one answer. We're 23 points away.
Mm-hmm.
A machine that needs coins. You said? Vending machine. Survey said? Vending machine was number one. Ingredient in a chocolate bar, chocolate. Some of golfer uses golf clubs. Well, congratulations, Team KWESTE. That's 75,000 rand. We triple your points. That's a grand total of 93,850 rand. All for your charity, everybody. I'm Steve Harvey, everybody. We'll see you next time.